kahit magulo.
Ayon sa mga tauhan ko who examined the scene of the incident, there was a considerable amount of blood on the floor of your office, which clearly indicates some kind of struggle.
Of course, I tried to defend myself, but I was dizzy from all the hits. Nan ako magawa. She was like an animal.
Building security also said in their statement na meron daw tumawag sa kanila requesting for immediate help for you while you were in your office. They didn't get a name, but clearly it was a woman's voice, they said. Any idea who that might be, Miss Ola?
I don't have any idea. How could I have any idea who that would be? I was unconscious on the floor because of Sky Love Cruz hitting me over and over again.
Did you call for an ambulance, Miss Ola?
No.
Examining the timeline of this unfortunate occurrence, security said that mabilis daw ang pag-respond din ng ambulansya para sa iyo. But curiously, they also said that bago sila raw mismo ang makatawag sa ambulansya, after receiving that call from that unidentified woman requesting for help for you, agad na may dumating na ambulance. Now, who do you think could have called the ambulance, Miss Ola?
I don't know. Maybe one of the janitors or something. Bakit ba ang dami natin pinag-uusapan? Nahuli niyo na ba si Sky Love Cruz? Baka mamaya makatakas pa yun. Baka mamaya...
You have nothing to worry about, Miss Ola. I am personally handling this case. And I give you my word. You will get what you deserve.
And what that Sky Love Cruz deserves. Thank you, Mr. Concha.
Have a good night, Ms. Soler. Okay?
Sky, kumain ka after mo dyan. For sure, meron ka pang mga investigasyon na kailangan harapin. So you have to be strong and ready. Sky.
Wow. I'm sorry, wala ko ibang ma-offer sa'yo na t-shirt. Yun ay pinakamalit kong size.
Kaya mag-sorry. Sobrang okay na to. Tsaka isa pa, sobrang dami mo nang naitulong sa akin, Gino. Thank you.
That's it?
Naganda ka pa. Pero Gino, pasensya na. Wala kasi akong gana kumain matapos nang nangyari. Tsaka, kailangan ko na din umuwi. Kailangan kasi malaman to ni Mama. Si Sir Concha nag-text.
Can I? Stay where you are. I'm on my way. Well, then I guess you have to stay here then. Sky, sana kumain ka kasi kailangan mo magpalakas. At ayoko magkasakit ka. Okay, we still have a long way to go.
Alam mo, mas lalo lumalakas yung loob ko dahil alam ko may kakampi ako sa'yo. Sarap, ah.
Okay ba?
Hmm.
Saba-saba. Try mo. Musta?
Sarap. Gutom ba ako?
Hindi, masarap talaga yan kasi made with... Sky. Sky. I love you.
Na ba?
Wala pa. Ang bilin niya, no calls or messages.
I can't believe tinuloy niya yung planong yan. It's so stupid. It's stupid. It's crazy.
How can I say no to her? Hindi naman ako precious katulad mo, Wesley. Who can say no sa mga utos niya?
Was she hurt?
Yeah. Bleeding. According to plan.
According to plan.
Ayun na. It's her.
I'm fine. Just wait for the news first thing in the morning. Makukulong na si Sky Love Cruz.
Search warrant at warrant of arrest para kay Sky Love Cruz.
Ano?
Nandiyan ba si Sky Love Cruz?
Wala. Ano to? Bakit may warrant to para? Totoo ba to?
Pinaghahanap siya para sa kasong attempted murder laban kay Tori Soler.
Sigurado ba kayo sa mga pinagsasabi ninyo? Ha? Sandali lang. Anak, Luma! Anak, nasaan ka? Bakit may mga polis dito? Bakit may warrant of arrest para sa'yo?
Ma'am, basta wala akong ginawang kasalanan, okay? Maniwala ka. Huwag ka mag-alala, maaayos din to. Mag-a-update ako palagi, okay?